So when I mentioned gears, those are core gears that Rich Froning hit. So these are in terms of speed per mile. So if he was going to run a 1 minute maximum effort, he would be able to hold on to a 356 mile speed. All right? Meaning it's only 1 minute maximum effort, and that's what he'd hold on to. If he was practicing his 2 minute intensity, right? So if it was a 2 minute time domain event, what does that feel like? Well, it feels like a 520 mile. If he was doing 10 minutes, it would be slightly slower than that, right? A lower intensity. If it was a 60 minute event, it would feel like a 640 mile pace. You assess your workout, you look at it and go, boy, that's gonna take me 90 minutes. What does that feel like? I know. Can he understand what a 720 mile feels like without running a 720 mile ever? Of course not. The way the body recruits muscle fibers, sequences, and fatigues them is unique to that movement, right? But what I want him to feel like is what I want him to learn is, what does that feel like to him? What does a 720 feel like, that intensity? Certainly doesn't feel like a 356 mile, right? So he develops an arsenal of gears. You guys develop the feel, if you land especially in the circle, the feel of that particular gear. Our job is to create a range of speeds based upon time domains, because we don't know what time we're going to actually have to perform for. You have no idea. We're not training for a specific event.